successfully disarmed that bomb at Big City Bank.